Hey guys, welcome back to this epic channel. We're gonna go out to breakfast today. I'm just getting ready, and then we're gonna go out to the ultimate breakfast because my mum said she wanted her pancakes and her bacon from Gelari. And yeah, obviously, I thought we were gonna get like Macca's or something until I realised that that's just wrong. And I think mine's gonna pull a little trick on me because Opa, which is my granddad, Opa means granddad in Dutch because he is Dutch. So if he sees my hair, he's going to receive himself a shock, like in Casio by George Ezra. He says, I receive myself a shock, but that's literally what my Opa will be like. It's like my granddad, and he'll literally be like that. But I think I know what my mum's going to do. Mum said, do you want to go out to breakfast with me? And then what she did is then I think she's going to invite Nana and Opa, so therefore Opa can see my hair. And then I'll be like, because she's like, last time my hair was like all the way up to here, and then now I cut it short. Obviously, as you guys saw in my first ever video, and then I never showed that my hair like that again. Because yeah, obviously, yeah, I don't want to. That was literally the last salute backyard video, part one, not part two. Part two was who you get to keep my $250 scooter, and then the first time was winning $1,000. So this time the prize was actually cheaper than what the $1,000 was. Well, it was actually not a price, it was just $1,000, free $1,000. Would you guys rather a $1 million car or $500,000? I'll go with the $500,000 because I can use it whenever I want. If I get a $1 million car, that's literally all I get. I can't pay for it, because then if I can pay for my Lambo that I really want when I'm older. I want either the Lambo Hurricane, Aventador, or Roadster. Time to brush my hair, guys. What, my brush isn't even in there? Oh, here's my brush. Okay, let me just put this down for a second. Yeah, it's time to go. Get some breakfast. I haven't even eaten yet. Yeah, that's exactly what we're going to do now. We're going to go to Gelare and eat some brekkie. And then we're going to maybe come back home or go for a little walk somewhere. And then, yeah, and then obviously I'll finish off my video. Because, yeah, obviously, you guys probably want to see what I'm doing. So yeah, I can see my mum. So guys, me and mummy are about to go to Gelare.
Gelare.
Robin Warren.
Robin Warren.
He said it on the street and I was like, Rockin' Robin.
Oh, Rockin' Robin. Robin Warren.
Robin. So it's about to be at that point that's cool though. She's tired of me running. I would go to a Jordan Israel concert again, though.
Yeah. I'll be going every time he comes to me.
Me too.
And we're a bit close, so just be careful.
It's an over 18. I look 18.
No, not quite. You've still got a baby face.
Guys, I would seriously go to George Ezra's concert again. Because I'm going to make a video about it in my next video. About me going to George Ezra. Yeah, obviously. I'm not going to record for 2 minutes. Guys, it's literally raining. It's literally the second we got here, it starts raining. Go! Guys, I'm sorry. I'm sorry about the wetness, guys. Even one. Oh, guys, my phone's destroyed. It's still recording. Okay, so I've got my order in. Holy crap! Guys, look, it's pouring. But when the front is sunny and beautiful, and now it's just pouring. Let's go. I got my order. Oh guys, I just finished my brekkie. It tasted so good. I even finished my coffee. Or my coffee ice cream.
Hey guys, that was Wesley's breakfast.
I know, I was very excited to eat it. Alright guys, it's time to go home. Well actually guys...
I said chimney turn.
Well actually guys, I'll see you in my next vlog. Well I'll film more when I get home and edit this video. I'll sort of see you in the next vlog. Bye. Whoa! You guys didn't think I was actually going yet. We still have to do so much stuff. But guys, literally, it is. I just finished editing that bit of my video, and now we're finally on to the next bit. And after we finish that bit, then I can post it to YouTube. So you guys are probably watching this right now. I haven't thought of a title for the video yet. Although I was just filming in the morning, so I was not. All my YouTube videos like, are planned, but today's one isn't really planned. Because, yeah, guys, as you probably saw, that my mum posted I went to July video and I wasn't invited. So my mum decided to get rid of, you know. I decided to go back with her. Because, yeah, last time we went to my entire family without me. But this time, it was me that went, so, yeah. Tastes so good. Hey guys, what the heck? Guys, what the heck? That's weird. I'm in heaven. Guys, why is it disappearing? If you don't want to get filmed, just quit the video. Oh, seriously, stop stopping. Thank you. Those Oz biscuits were so good. And now it's time to go. Yeah, see, that's like noise coming from my closet again. I hope I'm not getting arrested. Please, please, oh my god! Guys, I'm right there! Ah! Hey, come in here, we need to have a chat. No, let me out! No, what the hell? Stop! Ow! Turn that camera off. No! Guys! Ow! Ow! Let me out! Stop! Seriously, guys, stop! Look, they just undressed me. That's a crime. Oh, stop. Get me out. No, stop. No. No, stop. Stop. Ow. Wait. Jesus. Ow. Stop. Stop! For goodness sake! Jesus Christ, cops. You're really annoying. No, seriously. Okay, that was weird. Never want to go through that ever again. Okay. So the cops pulled me in there and they're trying to have a chat and it wasn't happening. And then they tried to put me naked, are you kidding me? Child abuse. Those cops should go to jail for that. If they don't go to jail, then that's stupid because, guys, I literally should have gone to jail for that. It's child abuse. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.